More local impacts coming up. First, Florida's legal battle over abortion rages on. We break down what's next for local women after the state challenged a judge's decision to block Florida's 15-week ban. Then, she's one out of 1,000 local patients on the verge of becoming breast cancer-free right now.
I'm the third person in my immediate family to have cancer.
We reveal the clinical treatment she's receiving and how it helps fight cancer. Next on Action News Jax, local coverage you can count on.